before you. Well, there was only one whose back is still disappearing round the same corner, 30 years ago now. How should I know how many faces I've grown through and out of since? A few stay fixed in photographs. I think I loved him only once, or thought I did, but can't feel how it felt. It's like trying to remember hunger after a feast. This time is different, it's real. I know it by the emptiness I feel in your absence. The way you won't yet shrink into a photograph. By my fear of blind spots, disappearances around corners. And above all, our connivance and the act of growing faceless to each other next.